my sister there in the yellow truck, come. Church, stand. When you go home, stay home. You hear me? Stay home. Come, you come. Come here. Lift your hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, we seal this life with the blood of Jesus. We seal this life with the blood of Jesus. Satan, in the name of Jesus, every plan, every word, we ready to pause. Powerless. You can't have him. You could not get him, you would not get him. We come against all your plans and your work. We crush it. And we claim this life of Jesus. Father, you gave him to break up every hardened heart. You gave him to give him a heart of flesh. In the name of Jesus. Now, as I lay my hands on him, Father, I seal him with the blood. I seal him with the blood. We rebuke the spirit of rebelliousness. In the name of Jesus, waywardness. We speak wisdom into him. The wisdom of God, the wisdom of God. We thank you. We thank you for his life. We thank you for bringing thus far. And we pray tonight, God, that every plan and everything the enemy has meant for battle is to be turned around for his good. All for the glory and honor of your name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. I don't want you to go out tonight. Sleep. Go home and sleep. Lock up this Bible. Lock it up in your room anyway. Just lock it. Put a chain and give it the chain for the gate to put it on. Lock it up. The enemy has plans for you. Big plans too. Jesus loves you. And my prayer that when you came up, okay, I called you, I pray that you were sincere. You came your heart. Hallelujah. You did not come here by accident. The offering up of your child was just a way God has opened up to bring you in. You could have gone other places to do that, but God directed you because he loves you and he cares for you. I pray tonight that your life will never be the same again. I pray that God will visit you in a dream. And your life, you will make a radical decision to serve God. And everything that don't want to serve God with you will put off. In the name of Jesus, Father, I thank you for our life. I thank you, God, because I know that your hands are the work. So even now as a church, we come against the plans and the works of the enemy. We declare, God, that no weapon that form against her. Every plan that the enemy has set to plan up against her, we cancel it. We cancel it. We nullify it. It will not prosper. In the name of Jesus. And we pray, God, that your will be done in and through our life. I pray, God, that she will submit to you. She will submit to you as you give her dreams, as you visit her in dreams. She will submit to your will. And her life will be new in Jesus' name. Every evil word that has been spoken against her, I cancel it. Every evil imagination, every evil expectation will not prevail. In the name of Jesus, you who have begun the good work in her will accomplish it. In Jesus' wonderful and mighty name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. I want you to be on the list for baptism. Amen. Be on the list for baptism. God has upon your life. The devil has lost again. Clap your hands. The devil has lost again. Clap your hands upon you. Come on, brother. Love you. You're special. I know you, right? You know each other. God loves you. God loves you. There's a part in the Bible that says, forsake the fool and live. Fools are those that are leading you in the wrong point. How much hair do you have? One? How much brains do they have? And that brain you get is for you, to think for you. I see you with wrong friends. And you're very easy to influence. Cut friends off. And begin to think for yourself. Begin to think for you. And the best choice you can ever make is to accept Jesus. Accept Jesus in your life. Someone was telling me when I was coming with the bus that I can't remember it, but they said, yes, Pastor, you went to speak to a young man and told him to give up. And he didn't hear and he died. I'm not saying you want to die. I'm not saying that. But I'm saying that you need to surrender to Jesus. He loves you. All that you have heard tonight, all the preaching you have heard, there's no Nancy story. You didn't open a book and just read a couple of words. No, no, it's real stuff. Jesus is coming. So what is your name, sir? Kelly. Kelly? Kelly. Jesus is coming soon, Kelly. Who you came with? Are you just coming by yourself?
Okay. I said the dash of them.
No, it's Reverend.
Okay, ignoring those things. Yes, yes, yes. Kelly, Jesus loves you. Give up. Surrender. You're very handsome. And people like you, they don't want to kill handsome young men. He doesn't know what you want. Handsome when you want, kindly quick. I pray for you. Stretch your hands towards it, please. Stretch your hands towards it. Father, in the name of Jesus, we put Kelly in your mighty hands. Father, the plans of the enemy, we rub it out. You have given us power over all the power of the enemy. So right now we take authority over the power that the enemy has over this life. We command him to take his hands off of Kelly. Tonight we call him Brother Kelly. Brother Kelly, we claim you for Jesus. We claim your life for Jesus. Father, visit this young man like you visit Samuel. Lord, visit him. Give him a visitation, oh God. And Lord, your will be done. Your will and your purpose will be done in his life. In Jesus' name. Every evil influence that the enemy has over his life, true friends, we cut it out. We root it out. And we pray now you're going to surround him with good friends. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen and amen. God bless you. God bless you. Hallelujah. As you stand with me, if you have an offering, come and give me your offering.